Why, hello everyone. It's been a week since I last streamed. I'm tired. That's pretty much how I'm feeling right now. Yeah, not really a whole lot that I can say other than sorry for the week-long absence. College is, frankly, something that I hate, but I gotta go through it anyway because I don't have much of an alternative. Not right now, at least. So, in the meantime, I'm going to close the door first. I was about to say get some water, but then I realized, oh, maybe I do need to get some water after all. Maybe not now, but later. Let's just go on. Go back to Redguard. Yes, that's celebrating the weekend. With only the greatest Elder Scrolls game. La 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 la. La la la. Oh, I heard something. There we are. Last time, I forgot what we were going to do. I ranted about 2000 commercials and an old candy. The thing is, I still want to talk a bit more about baby bottle pops, but I know that's something that's I should really move on from. Hold on, press. Oh, hold on. Whoa, and give me a moment. That's a little interesting. Window. Can I write this? I can do that. Okay. L is to bring up the journal. It's also lagging a bit for some reason. Oh shoot, I should... give me a moment. One more little thing that I need to set up. Also had a cold throughout this week. It's subsided now, but I'm still feeling a bit of a runny nose and some sneezes here and there. So, what is it? There's the onwards of the game. The two soldiers, Silversmith, yes. Those two were in a house for some reason. Shurthik and the map to the Flask of Lilandril. Yeah, I need a map. I think now I can make proper progress with the game. I believe right now I should go to the lighthouse. I think. But why is it so slow? It feels a bit slower than usual. A little choppy and laggy. Oh, yeah, I'm really feeling it. So, what now? Yeah, first I wanna do a little bit of a checkup. Check up with Tobias and Dreykus at the tavern. Then, If they don't have anything for me, then I'll just go to the lighthouse at the old quarter. I assume that's the only lighthouse in Stros Mackay. Right there. Alright, you know when you try to yawn, but it just gets stuck in your throat? Like, it's really unsatisfying because it just, like, it feels good to yawn, but it doesn't come out. Ugh, I can't yawn. It's like a fart in a way.
Cyrus, can I help you?
How are you, Drickus?
Hey, Redguard. Good to see you again.
You have something for me. The observatory.
Run up to the Dwarven Observatory. This crazy elf there needs it fixed. I think I can get something out of it once that's done.
Don't know too much about dwarves, Cyrus. Nobody really does.
Lakeen.
You might want to talk to Lakeen, though. He's a bigger dwarf buff than the governor.
Interesting. And about the Flask of Lalandril.
I've come across the legend of the Flask of Lalandril.
That one's got you too. A lot of people on this island are looking for it. Even the Empire, I hear.
Oh, that's satisfying, though.
They want it for an invasion of Somerset Isle to help them dispel its magical defenses.
Leastways, be advised that the flask's burial ground is well sought by more dubious parties than you.
Alright, lots of people.
A lot of people are looking for the flask. Anybody in particular?
There's a Breton about town, loud,
Crendel,
to hear. By the name of Crendel. He was in a few weeks back bragging about having a piece of a map.
A map showing where the flask is buried.
Yeah, but Crendel's a drunk, so make of it what you like.
That still is something to go
I'd
off
better
of.
Keep moving. Can we talk later?
Anytime.
Alright, let's go. Tobias, anything? Toby, my Nord.
What's working, laddie? What's wrong, Cyrus?
Hello, Captain.
Hello, Captain. You have nothing else.
I'll be back.
Alright, yes. Just find your sister. Alright, I'm done talking with you. But. I wonder. I really should not be fighting these guys. Since my sword arm is not very. Well conditioned. You know what?
Stand and draw then, gentlemen.
Take him, boy.
Get him.
Gentlemen.
Gentlemen here.
Pick on someone your own size.
No,
oh, okay, he actually went down. Step. Step. Yeah, I know. Shut up. I'm busy.
Alright,
I'm not. It doesn't seem like I'm taking damage. What?
Come on, Cyrus. Stop playing with him.
No face, no blood, no blood on the
okay. Are these guys just practice dummies or something? People just bickering about back there. Wait, pick fight with forebears. Wait. Are they actually test dummies?
Why don't you fellas keep it down?
Our favorite lad, Dago, ready so soon.
Wait, holy shit.
A bit out of shape, are we?
This isn't
by some god.
Okay, they're actually just there for target practice. Sure. What do I even say about this? It's just... Oh, I stab. I think I stab. And oh, this guy can lunge. I can't lunge. No matter how... Yes, gentlemen, gentlemen. Wait a minute.
He's quick with it. Point up, lad, and move.
Break it. You pay for it.
A bit out of shape, aren't we?
He's done for. You win.
Same old rules, boys. No face, no groin, no blood on the furniture.
Okay, then. Well, I guess I'm paying for that bottle. What do you have to say about that?
What can I do?
Nothing. Just gonna treat me like a good old friend.
A red guy.
Oh, there's a new.
Sorry about the swordplay.
Keep it just play, and I'll not mind if it even happen again. The forebears have their troubles. So it's no surprise they come here looking to share them.
It was good practice.
Sure.
Practice as often as you like. Save for the death blow. And mind the furniture, please.
So it's actually practice.
I'd better keep moving. Can we talk later?
Anytime, anytime.
Not like it does me any good. Okay, then. Well, that was... Get the gold back out. Don't want the guards to attack me on sight just because I have my weapon out. Krendel, you have a map.
That swarm within their shore. It's...
Oh, excuse me. Oof. You.
Drekius tells me you found yourself part of the flask of Lilandril map.
Oh, he did he? Who? Well, he's lying. Yup, that lizard's lying.
Of course he's lying. You're not bright enough to have gotten a piece of the map.
What? I'm brighter than you, Redguard. I do have a piece of the map. How's that? Didn't think I but it did you?
Can I have it?
That's impressive, Krendel. How could I have doubted you? Tell me, how'd you get it?
You like this question, boy? I passed out one night on old Trithic's boat. What? While he was sleeping. Woke up early, looking for a drink, and what do I find under his cot? A piece of the map. He probably doesn't even know it's gone.
So what do you want for this map?
I'll gladly take that map piece off your hands if you're not using it. Perhaps a trade.
You have nothing I want, Redguard. But I only have it on me. I'm hidden it away where them sisters can't find it.
Oh, great.
Ever heard of the Flask of Lilandril?
Yes, Flask of Lilandril.
I'll gladly.
Okay, so that's...
Good.
Okay, then. Flask of Lilandril. Where others can't find it. Well, slowly fade in.
Yeah?
Hi.
I need to ask you a few questions.
What makes you think I want to
You are useless now.
I need to use this with something else.
Yes, I know.
What you want? Hey, Rolo.
What? I'm not...
It's...
Controls, man. Yeah, the great way to spend the weekend. Playing a rather crappy game, to say the least. Now. Oh no, I want to talk to... Trithic. He might know a little something about the Dwemer Ruins. Or no, Lakeen. Lakeen.
What's going, Redguard?
You're good with a wrench, you know.
If it's Dwarven, the answer's in the ruin.
We'll talk.
Okay then, you have nothing after all. Fine. Moving on. I can't open this door, right?
Locked.
It's locked. Where is this? This is locked. Nothing. So I... So there's the map of the Flask of Lilandril. That's the wrong way, that's a way to a cliff. Shoot. I was looking forward to this, thinking, oh, I'm gonna get so much done today. Turns out I'm gonna procrastinate for another hour or two. Let's see. Alright, there's a silversmith. Wait. Okay, hold on. Silversmiths. Do you have anything new, Miss Forebear? Cassandra.
Cassandra, hello.
Cyrus.
You have nothing.
Excuse me.
I can't even buy anything. You might have a shiny chalice that I could use. Is right. Okay, so, offer gold.
Nothing.
Sure. Nothing happened when I put gold in the middle of that. Whatever it is. Wait, oh, can I talk to you? Or...
One moment.
Sorry, man. Imperial.
Ah. I already talked to you. Let's see. General goods. A place where they'll never find it. What would that be? Oh, I don't want to talk to the parrot.
And what? Bye-bye.
Good day.
Garrick,
how are you?
Splend.
I'd like...
Splendid, what do you need? You don't have much else to say. So, let's... I'd rather not use a guide again, although it has been very helpful, but perhaps I might need another step in the right direction, a little push. asked to speak. So now what? Now what's... Oh, I can't go on that. At least I can't enter the boat. Do you have anything? That's good money you're wasting there. Yes, alright, nothing there. We'll talk later. Oh, you have nothing either. You're supposed to be a little important later on, aren't you? Siona. I assume this guy has nothing new to say either. Wait, oh wait. Oh, no, never mind.
Your help, lad.
Hello again, Captain.
Nothing.
Thanks.
Very well. Oh, whoa, wait, can I actually... Interesting, can I fall off the ledge and into the water from here? Well, there is a little hill that I can presumably go up and down in. So I guess you actually can fall off the ledge. I thought there was an invisible barrier. Let's save. Save often as needed. Because to say that this is a stable game is, what did they call it? It's a big... Big claim? There was another... There's like a different saying that I want to use. But it left my head. Can I bribe a guard?
One moment.
Go about your business, Redguard.
Okay. Now... Wait, no, I should be going back to Trithic. Maybe he has something new now that... I learned that Krendel has a piece of the map. And it turns out that he hid it somewhere. That was a longer slide than I expected. Go on about your business, Redguard. Can I?
What?
Nope. That warehouse.
It's good money you're wasting, Cyrus. Still hanging around here.
I know. Oh, yep. You're still stuck on the ledge. Somewhat convenient, I guess you could say.
Lad?
Oh my gosh, he walked down! Interesting. Let me slide to the left.
May I bother you again?
Of course, my boy.
Krendel thief.
I seem to have found you a thief. Krendel let slip that he has your map piece.
Did he now? I should have known. Lower even than a forebearer, that one.
Perhaps I can get it back. What was on the map?
Two numbers, an X, and the notation, long tree. That's all I can remember. If you find it, keep it. I'm too old for such things.
Maybe I can get Krendel to find it for me. Thanks for your help, Trip. Thanks, Trip. I've gotta go.
A step in the right direction. And believe me, that flask will come into play. There's a reason why I bought every book in the library. Well, not a library, it's a bookstore. Even though I don't read. Also kind of funny because I'm taking a literature class right now. Even though it's science fiction, which is a genre that I really like. I'm not much of a book buff. Not really much of a movie buff either.
Jeez for the grog they swill by gallons.
I have some info that may concern you, Krendel. I heard some boys talking that they had found your hidden map piece.
That's impossible. They're just talking. Jealous of Krendel, they are. They couldn't know where it is.
Well...
No, I'm not so sure of that. I overheard them say it had two numbers on it. An X and Long Tree. Didn't mean much to me, but I'd check your hiding spot if I were you.
What? Damn, another lie. Now go away, Cyrus.
Okay. Did that do nothing? Flask bore two numbers. An X and the notation Long Tree. Two numbers, an X and a long tree. What would that be? Okay, can I not talk to you?
Probably need to find something to use it with.
Huh. What if I put on...
Hey! Stop following me! Hey, come on! Can a guy have some blubber? Have some blubber-free? Privacy.
Okay, fine. I'll step away. He wasn't moving, so I thought that he was just going to be at standstill for an eternity. Oh, hold on. Dun 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 dun. Do do do. I'm hunting Quendos. He almost saw me. Where'd he go? To the right. There he is. Oh, come on. What should I do to make this more riveting? I'm thinking of putting on some Metal Gear music, but I'm feeling a little lazy, and I think that's a little bit of an overused thing. Wait, oh, whoa. Is he not supposed to see me? Oh, there he is. There he goes. Well, now that we have this... Quickly, quickly, go, go! You were going for a moment. Now, was it here?
Excellent.
Digging up. What's this? There we are. Digging up plain air.
And here's Trithic's map piece inside.
This doesn't tell me much. What am I doing? Two X, yes. Alright, sure, I think I found your map, but what good is this? Trithic, you're the flask one, right? The one who really likes flasks?
Well?
Trithic, may I...
Of course.
Alright,
Thanks.
Okay, he has nothing to say. There's... Wait. Can I show you this?
Hello again.
Still alive. While you're dying, I'll be still alive. No. What about the cartographer? Maybe he has something to say about this. Maybe he can decipher this somehow. Two's 24. Long tree. This doesn't tell me anything. All right. Looks like I'm gonna need an expert.
Hey! Stop
following me! Can I Can I PUBG? Okay, so the cartographer was somewhere in the further ends of the town, right? Okay, maybe not here. No, that's Jaffer's books. You have nothing
work.
To say.
Now I haven't got any work. And I don't know who does, but they do.
Okay. No, that's the same shop that I walked by. Maiko, you got a word?
Well?
Hello, Maiko.
Hello, Cyrus. Something I can do for you?
You know anything about the flask?
Have you ever heard of the flask of Lilandrum?
Hunting's bones? Of course I have! Treasure hunters come here from all over Tamriel, digging and poking around interminably. Well, they say there's a treasure map floating around here somewhere, but I don't believe it.
Well, I have a piece.
Why not?
If there were a real map, why hasn't someone found the flask by now? Such a waste of time and effort, lusting after a mythical elven flask, when the island is full of real mysteries.
What do you mean?
Well, the caverns, for instance. Haven't heard of them, have you? Or the dwarven ruins, either. But they're real, young sir, and as full of mystery and adventure as you could ask.
I want to know about the caverns.
Where can I find these caverns you speak of?
Now that's the question, isn't it? Won't find them on your cheap commercial map, will you? That's a real mystery for you to ponder.
Real helpful.
Tell me more about these dwarven ruins.
A bit more famous than the caverns, but if it's not about elves, no one cares. One of the great mysteries of the ages.
I thought he was gonna stop
the
there.
Of the
so to say, really helpful.
Flask of trouble he'll handle that.
Disappearance of the dwarves.
I always thought they were mythical creatures.
See what I mean? Not myths. Real. As real as stone and metal. Who do you think built those ruins? All gone thousands of years ago. No one knows why. But that's a whole nother story. What were we talking about again?
The flask. Alright, you have nothing to say. Alright then. Perhaps, maybe I should do some reading. What's the... there it is. Redguard artifacts.
This book on elven artifacts details the flask of Lelandro, an ancient flask with the ability to absorb magic. The flask was supposedly shipwrecked with its founders off the coast of Stros Mackay sometime during the First Era. One of the sections even has some sort of map notations in it. Maybe someone could make a map from it.
Maybe someone? Excuse me? That's important. Some map notations.
A map piece to the flask of Leland.
I don't know. Alright, I assume you're gonna be very unhelpful. I don't think Jafur's gonna be much help either.
What's a password?
Spoon.
Right, just a second.
Okay, good to...
So, you want something?
I have the flask. I don't have the flask yet, but... I know that I need to go to the lighthouse at some point. And contact the Restless League. Mage's Guild has read poster. Gee, I wonder if that's the case.
Hello,
I'm tired. I wanna spice this up somehow. Oh, hold on, Jodo.
One of your members having some trouble with the governor.
I'm not supposed to talk about that.
Very well.
I've heard that an ancient artifact, the Flask of Lelandrel, was lost on this island long ago. You know the piece I'm talking about?
You're not the first to ask. Everybody seems to think the Mage's Guild has access to all the land's magic.
But it's an anti-magic item.
Turned up for centuries, lost on this island long ago by the elven founders of the
shipwreck, though.
Shipwrecked here. They fled Somerset Isle with the flask, hoping to buy sanctuary from the Clandorini in High Rock. But the seas only brought them this far. Some say there's a map to it.
What about this map to the flask?
Well, nobody has seen it. The stories say it was torn into four pieces. One of the pieces was even said to have been inscribed on the bottom of a silver box shaped like a ship.
Goodbye.
Silver box shaped like a ship. Ho ho ho. Looks like... we're getting somewhere.
It's empty. Somebody's really been through this place.
Yeah, that's somebody being the entire empire. Well, what am I doing? Okay. Is that... nothing up here. There's this thing, which apparently shows your future.
The past.
Oh no, it's the past. What the hell? Alright, so there's me killing my sister's husband.
Old friends, long gone.
What is this lore? I don't remember this being here.
The future.
A future. How do you know that's a future? He could be in a coffin for all For all we know, it's... Sure, interesting. Old friends long gone. Sadness. Anything here? Yeah, why didn't I look at...
Text on potions. Says here that orc's blood mixed with pig sack provides great strength.
Uh-huh. Do I even have pig sack? No, I have orc's blood. Not pig sack. Huh. Why didn't I think of examining this earlier?
What's a wizard without a crystal ball? A dried out sack from a pig.
Ew. Salamander.
It's a small purple salamander.
Wait, books. I want to read. I'm forced to read because I'm being held hostage by my college.
Volumes on the art of magic. I would never have the patience.
An amber.
A piece of amber. Volumes on
all right,
the art
nothing
of magic.
Else.
I would never have the patience.
Lich dust.
This canister looks to contain lich dust. Very rare.
So why is it just hanging around on the counter?
Felicia.
Welcome.
Alright, you have nothing else to say. Alright then.
Hmm.
So let's see. Bottom of a silver box shaped like a ship. Well, I know someone who deals with silver. So let's... Hold on, let's see. It defaults to save, good. The selection thingy. So let's go back down. Let's... To this way. I've been thinking, it would be pretty cool if this game had a TV show, like a cartoon, or even live action. What was I doing? Oh yeah, Silversmith, right here. Wait a minute. Is that why those two soldiers were rummaging through her house? Spinny.
Cassandra.
Hi.
I think I know why those soldiers were searching your house. The governor may think you have part of a map showing the location of the flask of Lilandril.
Why would he think that? I'd never even heard of this flask before I came here.
I've learned that one piece of the map is engraved on a silver ship. Sound familiar?
No, but I inherited a load of junk when I bought this shop. I put it all in my storeroom next to my house, but I haven't had time to look.
Finally, I get the key.
Take the key. If you find this ship, keep it. It's only bringing me trouble.
Thanks. Ooh, shiny. Look at that. Look at the smoothness of that key.
Excuse me. Perhaps we can speak later.
Quite a bit more realistic compared to these polygonal people. Nothing else that I can really say. Alright, let's... Alright, that's not it. Where's the warehouse that she speaks of?
What?
Not this. She said next door, so here? Wait. No, that's the wrong thing. Key to Cassandra's storeroom.
It won't fit. Find something to use it
with. Excuse me.
What's going on? Press control one too many times and look what happened. That's not it. That's the snake charmer. Of course. I'm not gonna... never mind. Well, hold on. Stop! So, okay. Does she actually mean next door? Or is she talking about way down here? Certainly not next door, if you ask me. So this is...
locked.
Not it.
Good money you're wasting, Cyrus. Go hanging around here.
Locked.
Well,
locked.
I have a key, do I not?
Probably need to find something to use it with. Locked.
This is a warehouse. Is this the wrong warehouse? Oh, I can also look up and down too. That'll be very useful. Just a few more hours and then I can crawl under some warm furs. I'm going as far as quoting Skyrim now. Where is this warehouse? She said next door, but... oh, wait. It won't fit. Wrong door?
It won't fit.
Excuse me, what? It won't fit.
It won't fit.
Oh. Is this what she means by next door? Is this what they mean by next door? I have to go through trial and error to find the right, house. See which is the right warehouse? Also, you have a very small dwelling. Then again, my room. No, I think it's even smaller than my room. Which is probably normal sized. I don't know. I lived in a very oversized room during my childhood.
It won't fit.
It won't fit. It won't fit. Where is it? I shouldn't... yeah, no, the map's not gonna help. Because there's a giant X blocking it. It's a discount sensor bar.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Spin... let me dance in front of you, my lady.
Cassandra. Siren.
Okay, you have nothing new.
I need to use this with something else.
Yes. Don't even... what did happen? This should happen. No need to be so overbearing, Cyrus. You're not my father. Honest to goodness, where is this stupid...
it won't fit.
Let's see, this is not it, right?
It won't fit.
Okay, that's actually not it, but I can... I also had the option to put it in there. Wait, offer key.
Nothing.
Interesting. Very interesting. Little hot, and... wait.
It won't fit.
Nope. Can't put it in that. That's... wait, what's this? Little back door. Interesting. But useless, I'm afraid. It won't fit! Down here.
It won't fit.
Not here. Oh, there's something else.
It won't fit.
Oh my gosh, really? Starting to get a little upset. In the meantime, I think now would probably be appropriate for me to mention Baby Bottle Pop. Again. Yeah, I said that I would move on, but it's... I think it's been long enough, yes. It's been a week, actually, so... It might actually be long enough. Apparently, the Baby Bottle Pop... Not here. The Baby Bottle Pop thing song... Thing song, no. What? Anyways, Baby Bottle Pop was performed by the Jonas Brothers. Remember when they were a thing back in, well, the 2000s? They were really young when they first performed it. Saw a YouTube thumbnail and wow, they were really young. I thought it was a different band that performed the Baby Bottle Pop things. Theme song, excuse me, a little tired and I'm talking too fast, which leads me to fumble my words. Stuttering, I hate it so much. Where is this warehouse that she's talking about? Yes, Daddy! Yes, Papa! I know that I need to use this with something else. That's just the bell tower. It's not... So yeah, Baby Lollipop, mumbling, stuttering, and... Not sure what else there is that I can say. Other than I could have sworn that it was performed by a different band. Baby bottle pop, baby bottle pop, dip it in and it reminds me that I think I said this during either the Oblivion stream or the previous Redguard stream. You actually can twist the baby bottle pop open and get some stuff. I'm a fool. But then again, it was really sour. A little too sour, I think. Not the right sour. It's one of those flakes.
It won't fit. It won't fit.
It won't fit. Ugh! Seriously, where the hell is this warehouse? Not here, right?
It won't fit.
She said next door, yet none of the houses with doors none of the doors fit.
It won't fit.
Alright, so this dwelling. Has nothing. Nothing here. That's a dead guard.
It's empty. Somebody's really been through this place. I can't use this by.
Yes, itself. I know. I know, Papa Cyrus. Where do I use this key? Do I actually have to go into downtown?
Yes. Cassandra.
Siren.
Hold on.
I'm told of a...
Sounds fascinating.
I've killed several...
A loyal...
Okay, I can't talk to her about this. Let's see. Her storehouse. Well, where is her storehouse? She said next door, but I don't wanna look around. I'm stubborn. Even more stubborn than a Nord. Actually, I'm not that stubborn, but... Okay, no, let's not get too political here. Let's save that for... Well, nowhere. Let's just not save that data and just... Let it be dumped. I want chips for some reason. Yes, it's always me and the damn chips. Is this it? This looks like it.
It won't fit.
Of course. Where does it fit? Oh no, do I have to go all the way to the... What's it called? I don't have to go all the way to Saintsport, do I? Or that's... Where am I going? That's not it. This place in the middle of nowhere, is this it? This very rickety old thing that's... Won't fit either. Alright. Of course. They're all too small.
It won't fit.
Forget that I said that.
It won't
now
fit.
That's... I think that's a, an Imperial garrison.
It won't fit.
Mm-hmm. Fucking... I think I already tried this.
It won't
yep.
fit.
I don't know. That's Krendel's place. Who always leaves his... door unlocked for some reason. Although, he clearly doesn't want people barging in.
Don't let
the door hit you on your way out. Get out of here!
It won't fit.
Ooh, it won't fit. Won't fit. The hell is this place, anyways? She said next door. Am I missing something? That's the bell tower. I also can't use the key on the warehouse because it just says... it just says enter warehouse. Oops. No, that's not. That's not it. So close, yet so far. I don't want to use a guide to find a damn warehouse. I don't want to use a guide to finding the right hole.
It won't fit.
Won't fit. Is it not this place then?
It doesn't do anything. The
warehouse with the giant doors that says warehouse. Goodness, are you serious? I don't want to use a guide. I can't believe I have to use a guide to find the right door. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. What's this? Where is this?
Looks like it's locked from the inside.
Uh-huh. Give me a moment. Can I not move?
Looks like it's locked from the inside.
And down there. Oh, wrong direction. Camera's inverted. The y-axis inverted, I should say. Nope. That works, I guess. Won't fit. Okay, I want to do a bit more exploring over here. Is there anything? No, there's the Temple of Akhtosh. No, it's actually the Temple of Arcane. What am I saying?
Uh,
Wait, bell tower. Yeah, that is indeed the bell tower. I didn't expect that way to loot me all the way around here.
It won't fit. It won't fit.
Okay, no. Enough with sounding like that. I'm gonna actually find a guide to finding the right door. I can't believe I'm doing this. Alright, that's a notification. Let's... Freaking hell. I'll be right back. Gonna grab some water and shifts while I'm at it. Okay, I'm back with some water, and I also used the bathroom, ate some chips too, and my hands are clean. Chips give off a lot of crumbs, so you're not gonna see me eat them, not often. Anyways, I feel stupid because all I had to do to deliver that amulet was press a damn lever onto the Isle of Nagasta to open that stupid gate. Oh, I need a key, he says. No, you don't. Just had to look carefully, which I did not do. What are you waiting for, Cyrus? That's good money you're wasting there. Oh yeah, I forgot. First, let's save just in case something happens. I guess. So sure, that's a guard. Maybe we need to use that key for later. But on the other hand, oops, I keep pressing J for some reason. Anyways. This might sound counterintuitive, but I want to go back to Saintsport and see if there's anything that I can gather from there. Maybe that stupid warehouse is there. Maybe not. I'm very certain she said next door. But then again, when was there a mo- when- when in a moment in history do you have to... See, there's a little flaw in me. I try so hard just to make certain senses perfect. But then I mess up and everything just goes downhill. But besides my habits, back to my main point. When in history was it good to trust people? I just realized that maybe a little bit too politics oriented, so that's... I'm not gonna go any further than that. Hello, Piano Badger, I'm doing fine. Little tired, but fine. I have a feeling that I may know where to go right now. Up, down? No, I wanna go south first. Hello, headless swordsman. Wait. I'm facing north. So south. There we are. I can read a compass, don't worry. Wait. You don't look- Oh no, you are a guard. I thought you were some gray-haired person. So maybe if you ask for help, I might be able to. Alright, that's very good to know. Thank you, Piano. Although... Actually, I might need your help right now, Piano. I have this key to Cassandra's storeroom. Where do I use it? Am I supposed to use it south of here? Redguard's... What's the book called? It's not too much of a concern. Going south. Interacting with my viewers. What a stream should be like. Oh hey, it's a Dwarven Observatory. It won't fit! And I'm not doing this just to be immature. I do go faster if I constantly jump like this. I got here a lot faster than I thought. Do your jumping jacks, kiddies. Cassandra's key, yep. Press L, no, that's the wrong button. Key to Cassandra's storeroom. Here it is. Put key in lock. It won't fit. Here's the old quarter. There's the... Hold on. Put key in lock. Nothing in there. She said that... It was in the storeroom next door, but none of the doors that I tried in Stros Mikai and the main port didn't work. Wait a minute. Wait, no, never mind, hold on.
It won't fit.
Well, that's a very good use of an animation. God damn it. Really? That was a complete troll. Hold on. League insignia.
It's locked. I need to use this.
That does nothing. Well, needless to say, I'm very upset. Oh, I can activate it all the way over here. Oh, look, we wasted an animation.
It won't fit.
Oh no, it won't fit into the keyhole.
Nothing.
Yeah, you can offer something at these little things. Hold on, take your time. Meanwhile, that I can just investigate. As I may. Ooh. Oh yeah, I picked up a bunch of golden stuff. How much? Didn't even tell me how much gold there was in there. Oh. Wait, hold on, what's with this? Can I dig here? Oh, that's the map. Map piece.
I can't dig here.
Alright, somewhere in the market.
I can't dig here.
Okay, so that's... Alright, thank you for that bit of info. What? Okay, that was... Trying to find M8. Oh, on your guide. Oops. Alright then, let's... press the wrong button. I keep pressing J. Somehow, I'm already too used to Oblivion, in which you had to press J to bring up your whole inventory and magic and maps. Kind of like pressing B in Skyrim, only a bit more of an all-in-one-place thing. In a sense. Oh, speaking of maps, here's Trithic's map piece.
A map piece to the flask of Lilandra.
It's 24x long tree. Helpful, ain't it? I want to take my rage out on one of these guards. Two of these guards. Since they're there. But I'm not very confident. Not very confident in my sword skills. Although I should be practicing. And just as I should practice and study my sword play so that no one will best me. And so that I would not need to worry about such strength. Because I am the strength. Alright, marketplace. I'm back. I want to run faster, damn it. Oh, 4 more map pieces. Wait, out of 5? There are 5 map pieces? I know one of them is locked behind this key. Not sure where the other ones are, but I'll leave that to... I'll leave that up for later. That's...
It doesn't do anything.
Oops,
by itself.
Wait. Open door. Wait, no. Key. Get the key, key.
It won't fit.
Oh, I'm... Excuse me, I apologize. That came out of nowhere. It won't fit! And a guide. Interesting. Alright then. Thanks for the info. But now... is this a marketplace? Or is it actually up there? Or the Temple of Akatosh? Temple of Archaeus! I keep saying Akatosh for some reason. Actually, I'm saying it... in this stream. For some reason. Temple of Akatosh. Temple of Arkay. I only played, what, 3 or 4 hours of Oblivion, and somehow I'm getting that game and this game mixed up. Sure, that's the Mage's Guild. Jump. Wait, there's this building. I don't know if I check. Oh, I think I did check it.
It won't fit.
Market near the harbor. Oh, it is near the harbor. Oh. This is just town square. Gotcha. Let's go. Hurry up.
It won't fit.
Hurry up. Little bit of slowdown. But I can't help it because it's Redguard. Hey, what? You expect this to be stable? Wait. What Bethesda game is stable? Oh, that's a funny joke. Oh, jumped a little too soon there. There's this... There's a harbor tower. Wait. Okay, that's locked. Market's near the harbor. Won't fit.
It won't fit.
I thought that. Alright, let's.
Locked.
Maybe I should be a bit more analytic. So I can. Oh, wait. What about that door? Oh, I think I already went there. And guess what? It won't fit. And there's the. What's this called again? Oh, the harbor tower that's unlocked. I see. So yeah, I even have the League insignia. The password is spoon. Wait, can I pick the... No. Can't pick up that rope. Which is funny, because I thought that there would be rope that I could use. Alright, you know what? While I'm at it, I'll give his flag back. Is he gonna yell at me? Okay. Oof. Thought I was stuck. That was a huge waste of time. Although I did find some gold. How much gold was it? I had 100. What? That was 4 gold pieces. Okay.
Here you go, Fresnel. Thanks for letting me borrow it.
Of course, Cyrus.
Alright. Don't need that.
It doesn't do anything by itself.
Yes, I know. I know, Father. Right near the silversmith. Very reliable guide you got there. Failed to put an M8 anywhere on the map. By the way, I want to see if I can jump off here. I believe there is fall damage. Let's see, can I? I'm done trying to jump off there. Oh, whoa. Wait. Yeah, this is the right way. Alright, gonna try near the silversmith again. Odd, though. I think I've exhausted every... Whoa, what the heck? Anyways, I'm pretty sure I exhausted every dwelling near the silversmith.
It won't fit.
I tried that door. This door.
Won't fit.
Won't fit. I went inside the silversmith's. Talked to her and she... There was no prompt saying anything about the location of the boat. Or rather, the warehouse. Gotta cover your bases. Maybe she was lying. Is it inside the silversmith? Not that I'm aware of. Alright, hold on, let's make sure. Examine chest.
It's empty.
Empty.
Somebody's really been through this place. I need to use
That's nothing, can't check
else.
That. I've rotated a lot.
It's empty.
Empty, someone's really been through this place. Alright, maybe I should make use of the walk feature so that I don't run past the door. Well, I don't want to jump. Alright, one more roundabout throughout the silversmith's surroundings. That's the bell tower. With that other cranky old guy. Don't touch that bell. Anything you have to say?
Stay there, young fella.
Bubs, my friend.
You're Cyrus, aren't you? Not so.
You have nothing else to say. Alright, well, if I don't want to waste any more time on this key. Maybe I'm not supposed to get it yet because of sequencing. So, wait a minute. Where's this? Holy shit. I can't believe it. No, you don't have to look online, Piano Badger. It was right behind my fucking back all this time.
Nothing.
Oh, nothing. Did she scan me? Where is it? Wait. Oh, there we are. There we are. I can climb up these boxes. Anything?
I need to use this
for
something else.
There we are. There's a different chest.
What's this?
Ba 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 ba. Where is it? Start. 1225. Whatever those numbers mean. Steps, I assume. Still not enough. Also, that silver boat alone could be very valuable. Who thought to etch that on a precious bit of silver? Something that shines so brightly. I could have been tribute to the Emperor. Uh-oh. Oh shit, am I stuck? Please don't tell me I'm stuck. Well, it'll buff out. Yes, that's easy for you to say. Don't worry, it'll buff out those scratches and... Oh, whatever, how far back? It won't fit. All the way back into the... All the way back on the tower, so not that far back. Good thing I save. Not that often, but at least there's that. I'm right there anyways. Practically right there. Exit. Have to start over that thing. Hurry up and load. Oh yes, we definitely learned something. That I should use my eyes. Oh, come on, there. Okay, I was gonna say, I could not be stuck here. Okay, let's save here for now, because I have a feeling that something might go awry if I save inside. Say is for the goblins that they slice into bits.
What's this?
What's this?
I can't use this by itself.
Yes, pick it up. I see. Okay, let's see. Climb. Get out. And save. The thing is, those other map pieces are quite... They are in a lot of other places. By a lot of other places, I mean on Justice Island. Feels like a lot because I have to walk. I have to run. Quite slowly. But now that we've got that out of the way, let's see, log. Let's see. Johto, a member of the Mages Guild, was arrested. Ran from the Restless League. I have that. Oh yeah, Ayokuden's brother was killed by Imperial soldiers, but I don't have the resources to find, or to solve that. Gotta make sure his spirit ascends, or else his soul will be trapped by the Necromancer. Let's see, map. Gotta go northwest. Yep, I can go through here. I think. Oh no 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 no, get up. Don't fall in the water. That is a very oh no. Darn it. Hold on. I think I have to go a different way to get across that. Oop, it doesn't matter. Oh, please don't tell me I... Well, that answers my question. There is indeed fall damage. Now, onwards to the right way, which is technically... It doesn't involve going to the palace. So you need... Now I need to go straight... I have to go down anyways. No sliding. Oh, I thought I took fall damage. Thought that was a little too high. I pressed J again to bring up the map. I did not play that much Oblivion. At least not in relative... Not relative to Redguard or Morrowind or Skyrim. But I keep pressing J to bring up the map and the inventory. How the heck am I used to that? Okay, just follow the path. By the eight divines, stay on the roads. Because Tyrus Septim is not... He has not made the eight become nine yet. Not at this point in history. How are you doing with the combat? Still awful. But maybe I'll manage because I have... This, where is it? I have... This Aloe water that I apparently used twice. I know one of them was to... One usage was to demonstrate it and see how exactly it works. Maybe it does replace... I don't know when I used the second drink. Hold on. Maybe it was... Maybe it does replace the health potion if you have Aloe Vera. Like when you press H to heal, it'll use the Aloe Vera bottles. Or should I say Aloe water. Whoosh! Platforming. Oh, no. Platforming so far is surprisingly fine. But I know it gets way worse later on. Alright. What am I doing? Help. Oh, whoa. Okay, that was quite the adventure. Truly, an Elder Scrolls adventure. I thought I had to jump on. I thought I had to jump up on these ridges, but apparently I can just walk on them all of a sudden. Nope, other way. And this bridge, I can just run around. Let's deliver that amulet. That's good money you're wasting. I know, I said that 100 times already. Good money. Speaking of which... Oh yeah, here. Some gold. Not one to talk, eh? Now, I think we can finally make progress. We'll see about the caverns. Oh look, it's the intro music. The very first music piece that I hear upon opening this game for the first time. Though it's kind of drowned out by the sound effects. Can you go any faster? It's been a pleasure. Okay, so... back here. I mean, at least I can take care of these skeletons that pop up. Those are real easy. Map. I need to press a lever onto a wall. It has a skull. Where's the most direct way? Southwestish. Jump. Jump. I'm curious. Hold on. Hit that. I jump a little bit differently. With my sword out. It feels like that I have a higher gravity. Okay, now. How about this? Skulls. Can't kill zombies. Oh, that's a zombie. That head moving around. There. This... I can't believe... I really should not have missed that. So now that I pulled that, let's save, because, oh boy, I don't want to go all the way back and have to go through that entire boat sequence all over again. Now, is it here? No, the gate's on the other way. Jump. Jump. Hello, birds and maybe bats. That's... go back to Minecraft. Where is the... where is this gate that opened? It's not here, if I'm not mistaken. Locked. I would get out Cassandra's key and go, it won't fit. But no, I'm done with that. For a while. Oh, Piano Badger. Were you here when I ranted about push pops and baby bottle pops? Weird thing to say, but... I've done that. I thought that would... spice up the stream a bit while I wander around Stroh's Mackay. Well, guess I'll start from square one then. While I find this gate, I'm going to tell you that I still have a push pop and baby bottle pop on my desk. I licked it and thought, oh, maybe I can finish this and save this for later. But in reality, I think there are a little too many germs and grossed out spit on it for me to, I guess, safely eat it. Yeah, I think there's like too much bacteria. I tasted a push pop and thought, this, or should I say, a jumbo mystery flavored twisted push pop. And thought that the flavor was decent. It had a bit of a berry flavor. Couldn't really pinpoint it. Guess that really is a mystery, huh? Ooh. But now I can't really eat it and finish it. I'm just... hey, you know what? I'm gonna toss it right now. Now where's this gate? Anyways. Oh yeah, another comment I made about push pops. Very nostalgic flavor, but now that I'm an adult, doesn't really taste like much. What's this? Health potion. Like, I mean, it tastes decent, but it's not something that I would eat. Like, you know how when you were a child, like, candy was like the best thing in the whole wide world, but now
What's this?
A crowbar. But now... now it's like, it's decent, but it's nostalgic, but it doesn't really... It's like all process and stuff. Where are my chips? I should make a chip emote, because almost every stream, I end up eating chips. By the way, we can become Gordon Freeman now. Strength potion. Wait, that... Depends on candy. Well, chocolate's a different thing altogether. You can't really outgrow chocolate. Especially since there's, like, chocolate for adults, like dark chocolate and expensive chocolate, and even that fancy schmancy ruby chocolate. And also that lever was nothing. That was pointless. Anyways, baby bottle pop. I bought a blue raspberry baby bottle pop and ended up sucking on it for like 2/3 of the last Redguard stream because I happen to really like blue raspberry. Now, where the hell do I go? Wait, oh no, do I actually need to get a key? I'm eating peanut M&M's. Yeah, M&M's are pretty decent too. Although, I think I even grown out of those because my taste in chocolate has changed, I guess. Baby bottle pop. Baby bottle pop, baby bottle pop, you dip it in something, that's such a stupidly catchy part of this, that's such a stupid catchy song. The baby bottle pop song. It's been like, 10 years since I've last tasted it. And again, I have sucked on it, and I didn't even realize that I can open it and... dip it in to some blue raspberry powder after all. Oh goodness. It was really sour, to say the least. I didn't like the... I'll be honest, I didn't like the powder. It was too sour and not that flavorful. Yeah, baby bottle pop. Another little gem from the 2000s. Good old post-90s. Yes, when... back when... like... How do I call it? Good old relics from the 90s. Or should I say, not relics, but rather... That's fast. Yes! Ooh, Sour Patch Kids. Yeah, that's pretty good, too. The 90s. What do I call it? The remnants. What remain of the 90s. That's how I call it. And then 2000s came, and, there was no trace of the 90s left. Thanks, Obama! Gappa. Where is a skeleton? Or is it a zombie that's screaming? Am I not supposed to be here yet? Do I still need a key or something to open that gate? Or am I missing yet another lever that's extremely obvious? I doubt it has anything to do with the zombies. Alright, I go in here, and... there doesn't seem to be anything. Hello? Anybody home? Nagasta! Clawmaface, where are you? An obvious lever. Oh, that's great. I did see a lever on a Redguard video, but Okay, since it's so obvious, can you please point it to me for me? For this... Is it in here? Let's see, here, nothing. Is it the torch? It's not the torch from what I can tell. Go! In my pocket. Wait. Oh no, don't tell me. In my pocket. You know, speaking of which...
looks like the crowbar broke.
Couldn't Cyrus have just fit through those bars? Okay... Now... Let's see, I should be going... southwest again. Presumably this way. Yeah, there you are. There's one of you. Ow. Stab. Stabity stab stab. Five. Only five. What a miser. Alright, no. Let's move on. Let's face this guy. Oh, wait. Okay, let's get away from that. Oops. Damn it. What am I doing? I don't want to lunge twice. Crap. Gotcha.
7 gold pieces.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you. Oh crap. Oh, get away. Oops.
A potion of iron skin.
Yes, you do swing twice after pressing attack once, though while I was sparring with those drunken forebears back in the dragonskin bar. I learned that you can strafe while strafing to the left. Or should I say, you can swing while strafing, though. Right now, I'm only swinging once, though I guess it's because I'm not swinging at anything. Oh, hi! Where were you? Get... Go! What are you doing? Stupid hit stun. Where did you come from? Where are you? There's a lot of goodies in there, There you are. Oh yeah, The Elder Scrolls 6 was announced, and was it confirmed to be in Hammerfell? I hope they explore the whole Forebear Crowns conflict in TS6. That would be pretty interesting. Alright. Thanks for letting me know. It's just announced that The Elder Scrolls 6 was a thing. Get away from this zombie. Whew. Yeah, look at the moves. Just a wish of mine. Stabbed. You wanna get stabbed? There we are. Right, there's still a zombie behind me, so go. Let's see. Press H and I use... I do use the yellow bottle. I do use a charge. I think I'm going back the way I came. Compass. Wait, where am I going? So this is... I didn't mean to press H, but then again, that helps. Still need to go with this. No, that's straight south. Wait. No, that's west. That's west. Silly me. Hold on. I hope I'm reading this stupid compass right. Let's see. Whoa. Forgot, Cyrus doesn't turn when you press Alt to look around the area. Wait, this is... Okay, that's... that. Wait. My sense of direction! Usually my sense of direction is good, but I'm... Gosh darn it. This compass is working right, right? Right? This is definitely back. This is definitely backtracking. Oh yeah, I'm going back. Wait, okay, I didn't mean to do that. Didn't know you can grab onto that ledge. Although, all things considered... Oh, whoop. Anyways, all things considered... It is pretty likely that the sixth Elder Scrolls game will be set in Hammerfell. Alright, that's... Ba-ba! Please, jump! What now? I'm stuck again, aren't I? Eh! Oh. Eh. Eh! I don't wanna fall back. I don't wanna walk back into the sea, so... Oh, whoa! Hello, all... By Almighty RK. Turn back, jump. Gotcha. Now what? Map. Or in the world am I? Okay, maybe there's something useful here. So, jump. Jumpity jump, there's you. Get him while he's still behind. Get him while his back's turned. Ow. Okay.
5 gold pieces.
You know, speaking of the Elder Scrolls... a health potion. Wait, hold on, let me pick this up. Do any of you own or have played The Elder Scrolls Online? I played it and I know that it's a lot better. I know that's a lot better than it was on release, but I still didn't really like it that much. It was kind of... Usually I like MMOs, but... I don't know, didn't really... The Elder Scrolls Online didn't really do it for me. Go away. Alright, there's nothing here. Wait, oh, can I... Alright, let's... Let's see you dance. Alright, go back. Yeah, it looks like the typical fare for MMORPGs. Yeah, that's something that a lot of people seem to forget, that the Elder Scrolls Online is more akin to an MMO as opposed to Skyrim. But enough about Skyrim, let's... Can I turn this and make it face to the right instead of left? Nope, it just turns it around like that. Wait, hold on. Something to the right. Turn two, yeah. Oh, phew. Yeah, first person mode is a thing. Oh, that was actually the way. It's a little awkward to play in first person mode. Even now, mainly because of the rolling and that swing, that combat is not like Skyrim. Also, hello, say hello to our little necromancer. Boy, he's actually coming to visit us. What was that close-up of my chest?
To the governor, right?
Make sure of its safety. Deliver to him personally. The contractor will pay you the rest of your fee after the matter is settled.
Hello. Now that you're here, I can ask some questions.
Are you familiar with a woman named Azara?
Are the souls this one has gathered of late and whispered the name?
She's my sister.
Then count your sister among the living, for she's not cold yet. Or this one would know her well.
Interesting. Azara's among the living. Now, what do you know about the Restless League, though I don't think...
Imagine impossible. This one is amused by your imaginings.
So you are probably never threatened by the pirates of the Restless League.
Or my chest hair.
Threatened, Cyrus, but yes, this one knows the League well.
Oh, you do?
This one has dallied many of the rebellious souls in the present raid.
Uh-huh.
What do you think of them?
What does one think of a cold in one's pouch? Does one judge this coin better than another? They're both spent the same.
All the dead are fair currency, then.
Your wit accounts it well.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know, speaking of Resident Evil, guess what? I'm going to begin streaming Resident Evil 5 on Saturday. The main reason is because I have been seeing Halloween decorations and costumes and setups as early as late August. I swear I've seen some like Halloween costumes and toys and other Halloween themed crap put in stores as early as August 29th. So I decided, looks like capitalism's not waiting for Halloween. Looks like I'm not either.
How long have you lived on Strauss McKay?
How long, you legend? This one arrived in the Star's better years and was given fair compass of these battle shoals. In that time, this one was but a tale in passing, a shimmer in riddle.
How long have you been better than a legend, then?
Since the end of the war. How could this one neglect so rich a harvest, a sea so grim with the dead, that its tide swelled round the world? Now this one conjured a net to catch them all. These claws been torn by its souls. Thereafter, this one's presence has been well known here. Perhaps somewhat feared as well.
How about your necromancy?
Lord Hammerfell was plagued by necromancy only in the north, where Sentinel lay in similar shadow.
Do not speak ill, mortal, of this one's liege lord, the King of Worms, for his grace grants these shores as this one's battle on the ground.
Is your foul practice not contested by the men of this island?
Cyrus, what men are left? This one wonders, or women of like mind, or violence against me? They were all slain in the war, and dead now they serve this one without protest. The maid is killed wise, as is its wont when practitioners of this woman's craft challenge their dominion, but the governor shrewdly weighs his one's concerns above theirs.
Why is that?
This one is a better friend than enemy.
Oh, they serve you.
How do these souls?
Wait, oh, the souls
serve you.
I thought he was going to talk about the governor.
These souls doesn't concern you. Let the Daedra lords look with favor on a necromancer with a stock in trade. Should scarcely surprise you.
And yeah, Mage's Guild has been necromancy.
Little trouble this one, Redguard. As for the guild and Medivh, with their archmage dead in the cedars, their impotence breeds right against this one's masterpiece.
Wait, did the archmage die in Strospikai?
What happened to the archmage?
I thought... Oh yeah.
He was powerful then, this archmage?
Scarcely. He was noted for his trappings, not his trivial skills. His magical artifacts, however, such might even be worth this one's notice.
No, I'll get right on it.
Uh-huh. I forgot, he was the one who was by the prince during the war.
Has the coming of the Empire given you much concern?
This one is neither not unwary of the Empire, nor eager to wear the leash, but the governor has proven himself an honorable man. As this one offers him this gift,
an honorable man, eh? Killing a young Yokuden for no reason.
The illicit soul trick. How does it work?
If mortals knew the power they harbored, and how so one earned a grace inexplicably given by the outer gods, who provide too plenty, and without good guidance. If they knew, they may wise work as hard to keep the within as much as their precious withouts, and easily slip their skin that withers as favor before flame.
What are you talking about?
The body houses that which it cannot ever for long withstand.
Which answers little.
Precisely.
In short, the soul snare captures the smokes of silly folk who neglect the sanctity of their souls.
Yes. Silly folk who neglect the sanctity of their souls. The sod.
You knew the worthy king then. Does he rattle in your bag too?
He died in Sentinel, not Strosmakai, and was therefore outside of this one's catching web, and before this one's time here as well.
Right, your soul snare went up during the war, after Thassad was already dead.
And besides, Thassad would have journeyed to the gods in any case, for he was keen and prudent. A few good strides, and he'd be at the temple door.
What difference would that make?
This one snare catches only the heedless, those spirits unprotected by the holy rituals, are those interred in unhallowed ground. So, if you would avoid this one's net, die close by the temple.
Okay.
The island shore.
I'm sorry, but the teeth. Like, you see that, like, really stretched out set of teeth? Like with the big gums. That's getting a little... That's tickling my funny bone here.
You have the island under a spell, Magasta?
Yeah, do you not know? People told you.
For strange and terrible experiments, no doubt.
This one is comfortable. The trappings of his vocation, even if his victims lack such comfort.
Oh.
My sister had better not be among them.
Well, being holds as much mystery for this one as it does for you. Inquire elsewhere.
Give me a few seconds. Oops, that's my bad if you heard a voice. Governor.
What can you tell me about the governor?
That he is a generous patron.
Generous, you say?
This one, even the war long over, his policies bring profit.
Excuse me.
By the amulet, may his generosity be acknowledged.
A generous patron.
What is this amulet you give to the governor?
A red diamond, this one is found among many treasures, and judges fitting to the servant of the Empire who might fly such symbols on their standards. And the dragon sitting is well suited to honor the governor whose command of such a beast gained the victory at Strosmakai and placed Abafel in the Emperor's hands.
The Daedra Lords.
So the great necromancer is running dog to the Lords of Hell.
You mean Oblivion?
Why are they always on the top of the diabolical food chain?
This one laps at the scraps from no one's table, Redguard. The Clavicus Vile grants this one favors with every soul sent his way.
Clavicus Vile? Please.
He has nothing against my lovely pecs.
Pray forgive me, Necromancer. Just seemed an overly unsubtle name, that is all.
Daedra were born before stars, mortal. Do you consider that perhaps such names preceded, hence perhaps inspired, the concepts they connote?
So there's the Daedra Lord Clavicus Vile.
So the temple is your prime competitor in the area.
The economy to this devil's work, the good brothers of Arcade. Have a somewhat different perspective on the currency of the soul. They strive to shepherd its return, while this one prefers to manage flocks for profit, or should one say, a soul good brother of Arcade. Since there is but one left.
What happens to the one has become what happens to the others? Excuse me.
Net, having bought it from this world not long ago.
How could a temple member be snared when he works in the very haven that opposes you?
By leaving Lock the Haven, this one speculates, but quite doubtful it is agreed.
How long ago was this?
A good 3 master moons.
That's about the time my sister vanished.
Uh-huh.
I'm soul curious, Nagasta. Just how does the soul snare work?
Would you play the student? Outway, the image of either hounds comes to mind. Broad-shouldered and panting, patrolling the near here gates of death, alert for the scent of the happiest city. But grant me be a far more insidious craftsman than that. The net of siren song of semiotics, divining the fading signs of the departed, and crafting from them a lore, a gateway rock.
You're rambling again! Get to the point!
Into the waiting net, towards heavens woven from the spirit's dim yearnings.
It passed that only one surviving, surviving brother, okay. So that's 3 master moons ago, about the same time. Yeah.
Goodbye, Nagasta.
Say bye to my chest hair, slug. Alright, so. Wait, he's actually going to go back. Well, that was a good deal of info that I got from him. Alright then. Wait, what is this guy supposed to be? Is this an Argonian, or is this one of the Daedra lords? The statue. Oh, shit. Can I... Well, good thing I saved, but... Is there... Let's see. I want... Okay, you're not fine. No, I'm not gonna be starved. I'm gonna do the smart move by saving... No, not saving. Reloading. Looks like a Daedroth. I think Daedroth have bigger mouths, though. Oh, come on. Jump! Cyrus, come on! I'm pressing space. That works. Can you... My gosh. I'm moving! I'm pressing forward! It's... Controls, man. Like, you really have to play this for yourself. To see how garbage the controls are. It's like Superman 64. I haven't... Wow, I can't even jump over there now. Whoa. Anyways, I haven't played Superman 64 myself, but... It's like, you... You don't know true pain until you've... actually tried it. One, two... Jump! That works. And now to go all the way back. All the way back. Alright, there's the wall. That's a skeleton. Stab. Stab, stab, stab! How much gold do I have? 134. Oh, whoa, that's another one. There are two! Alright, hold on. Let me pick your stuff up. Excellent. I got 10 gold pieces. Ah, no. Jumping failed. Uh-oh.
Seven gold pieces.
Combat is not better at all. I'm gonna use a healing thing just in case. Jump. 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 Gotta go fast. Go, 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 go. Yeah. I feel you. So bored, I might just become a zombie. Where in the world am I? Oh, actually, no, I remember this place. Wait, no. Did I just go in a circle? I went in a circle. And that's interesting. Very interesting. That's a skeleton. Skeleton warrior. Come on. Pick up, pick up. Pick up, pick up. Well, that didn't work out. Wait, where do I... Oh. I see it. The crowbar that I... The gate that I crowbarred open. Oops. Little hard to navigate this area, guys. Can you blame me? Can you blame me for jumping over the tombstones of the deceased? As if I were a kid in the park, jumping over Nurnroots? Where is this skeleton? There's a skeleton nearby. Or is it just a bug? Jump. Jump. Finally. I think swinging a sword at this guy does nothing. But then again, why would you? He's your only way back. I hate the rain. Now, let's deliver this amulet to the governor. Also a commander under the emperor's wing. I'm back here. Take a little dip in the water. And let's pay Richten a little visit. Might take a while though. So bear with me while I jump across these bridges. I usually have to jump up these bridges because it's too high for me to just walk on. Oh, hello. Jump. It's just that one big gap. No smaller gaps in between. I'm dead. Waiting for my eventual death. Well, I thought I would clear that. Ooh, that was quick. Thought I would clear those bridges in one run. Nope, no perfect run. I would save at in the middle of it, but come on, I want to look like a badass, as they call it. Indeed, it's a long swim from here to shoreline. Yeah, you know what? No, I'm a little paranoid. I'm going to save. Oh yeah, also, I honestly thought that people were lying when they said that Call of Duty Black Ops 4 was a battle royale. It is actually a battle royale. At least there's a battle royale mode. And that just happens to be the most popular mode. Yes, bringing up Call of Duty in an Elder Scrolls stream. What a world we live in. Yeah, all the views that people are just... Okay, no. That's not gonna... I'm not one to insult people. I'm one to insult myself. Haha! Take that. Who am I saying take that to again? Anyways. Call of Duty. In case if you're actually being serious, Call of Duty is a long-running first-person shooter series made by Activision, and it's very generic. It's what people call very generic, very samey across like the 20 plus games that they released. I don't recommend it, honestly, because not only is it not very unique, it's also made by a shitty development company. It's made by a shitty video game company. Activision. Arcade shooter. Not exactly arcade, if you ask me, but yeah, for you, you summed it up there, Piano. It's like Halo, but boring. But then again, wasn't Halo 5 kind of eh? Like, it was wasn't really as good as the previous Halo games. But then again, I've never played a Halo game in my life. I've played nothing but Team Fortress 2 back then, in terms of first-person shooters. How many charges of Halo do I have left? Yeah, I'm gonna go get some healing. I don't know if this gold will be of any use later on, so might as well. Well, looks like you found your newest friend, Chancellor and Piano, the two brothers in arms who have not played Halo 3, or who have not played Halo. Test number 3. I need they can count to 3.
I must ask you to pay the temple tax.
Fine, I'll pay your stupid tax.
Until later.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. They can count to 3, unlike Valve. Also, okay, this is kind of a weird, thought or idea that I've had. But I want to make a video game company that's like Valve, but better. Like, I don't really know anything about management or business conduct or anything like that. I know a little bit of marketing, but very basic. Did you hear that parody of bot used by Drowning Pool? I can only count to 4. That sounds interesting, but I'm afraid I have not heard of that. Maybe I'll look into it later. Anyways, yeah, as weird as it sounds, I want to make, like, I want to compete with Valve. Yeah, good luck, LMA. Oh, I know. Valve, there's the only, like, real competition to them is GOG Galaxy, GOG.com, and their client. But that's not quite as well known, unfortunately. But yeah, I was thinking on opening a company that would not only have a digital retail, not only will have digital retail for video games and even some physical peripherals, I want to open some physical retail stores, and I want the company to make its own video games, preferably long-running series, and maybe some short like one-and-done games too. Like, basically, I want to be the next Valve. That's my aspiration. Like, that's a aspiration, but I really don't know if I can do it. It's a lot of, like, bit of life time, I need to visit bit of life drama that I've been going through. Okay, that. Mistress,
and I'll go about your business.
Oh yeah, you.
That's all for now.
Oh, this is jail.
But I'll be back.
I'm sure the lyrics are just. I'm pretty sure the lyrics are just. I can only count to four over and over.
It's locked.
Whatever. Well, still, that's. We'll see about that. Yeah, I know. For going up against Valve, who does nothing but make money. Yeah, you want to be Valve to be able to count to three, yes. Because I can count to three. How's that? How's that? I even have three viewers right now. I can count... Guys, I know what comes after two. And I know that one of my viewers is, what's it called? Of... Ugh, shoot, what's it called? First, I wanna... look at...
Sure.
Oh, sure. I know that one of my viewers is not an actual viewer. It's, it's either a follow-for-follow bot that seems to really, like... streamers that have like less than I don't know 10 viewers, or it's a statistics bot that gathers like viewing statistics on random people. It's I find that a little annoying. Yeah, that's my idea, but I hardly know jack shit about managing a company. I know basic marketing. Basic at best, but... if only I could... If I actually have the resources to, like, open that shit, then I would just... I would gladly drop out of college. By the way, I hate college. Anyways, look at this ambulance. Alright, let's... enough with real-life stuff. Let's go inside. I want to see Rick.
What do you want?
This is the palace.
I need to speak with Governor Richter. What business do you have with him?
I have an amulet.
I have an item he is expecting from the necromancer. Very well. Hand it over.
Sorry,
but it comes with a message for Richter's ears only. I'm gonna have to see him. That's not going to happen.
What bullcrap?
You're gonna see this amulet again. All right, you win. I'll signal you in.
Speech 100. PogChamp. Cutscene time.
This man insisted he deliver the amulet to you himself, but a certain amount of resistance is admirable, isn't it, Trap? Very well. Your job is done. Give the amulet to one of the guards.
After all that, he still insists about, a woman named about giving an the amulet to the guards.
No, this is not an audience, sir. You forget yourself. She's been missing for a few months, and people think she may be in trouble. They also say you might have something to do with it.
My lord. No, I'll handle it. I know of this Azara, young man. Her troubles are of her own making, I'm sure. When you mix with thugs and murderers...
Like I said, you might have something to do with it.
Under Imperial law, the Restless League and this Azara woman, a known consort and confederate of the League, are guilty of piracy, sedition, and treason, and subject to summary execution. In my capacity as governor, such executions are my responsibility. But this Azara has not come to my notice. And if she has disappeared, she has done so without my help. And now I have other pressing affairs.
Are you saying she was part of the Restless League?
You are dismissed, Courier.
We don't seem to understand each other, Governor. Azara is my sister, and this isn't an audience. It's an interrogation. Tell me all you know, or I'll give you more trouble than the League ever has.
You would threaten an Imperial governor? Are you simple?
Yes.
Threaten me, and you prove yourself a traitor, and must die. God, seize that man.
All right. Stab. Ow. Oh boy. Get out, get out, get out. Stairs. Yes. You can talk at the same time all you want. I want you guys to die. Oh, that jump. Really nice music, by the way. I'm trying to attack! Oh, come on, that did not hit me.
I'll spill yours yet.
What? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna die. Perfect timing on the music's part.
I've heard so much about. Young man, you've the makings of a fine sword. But by your actions, you condemn yourself and forfeit your life. Graham, now, let me question this one. He is a fool, but fools can be useful.
I just got Hadoken'd. Rats! Rat, and I'm stuck in a box.
Where am I?
Beneath the palace. Ancient catacombs. A nice place to rot and die.
Was there ever
Let's first ask about my sister.
Who knows? Not since I came here.
Weeks ago. Shouldn't you have died of thirst or hunger?
Who are you? Why are you here?
Just another league hero. Yeah, but no execution for me. A little torture, interrogation, and left to die in this hole. Fooled him, though. Swallowed the key. Got it right here, see?
May I have it?
Bit nasty when it came out the other end. Not looking forward to swallowing it again, though. Can't leave it around when they haul my corpse out of here.
Well, thank you for the key.
We've got to escape. Do you know a way out of here?
I'm going nowhere.
Also, parry or block.
That rack must have broken something. Legs don't move.
Parry or block. Isn't it supposed to be done by holding down the attack button?
The League? What about the League?
The League? We're a dying breed, man. Like everything else in this town since Rickton came. We may not be much, but we're all that's left.
Rickton said Izara is in the League. Is it true? I must know.
Damn informers. Yes, Izara's one of us. She's on Rickton's list, all right.
All right.
Find them.
Why? You want to join?
Right, how do I find them?
Well, right after you bust out of here, you go to the lighthouse and signal the League.
Where's this lighthouse?
Yes, go on.
Lighthouse. Like I said. Ooh, getting dark in here. Getting really tired. Here, take this key.
Why? What about the...
Just listen. I'm losing. Take the damn key. Don't leave it here. Go to the lighthouse. Signal the League.
What's the key for? What's the signal? Hey, you! Hey! Damn!
to find a way out of here, or I'll end up like him.
A sword is how you can hold press alt to defend. Oh, I don't have my inventory. Well, darn. There's some block with key. Interesting.
I need to use this.
Wait.
Else.
Oh no! I have to get on this block. Let's see. Alt to defend. Gonna make sure that. Gonna give tribute to you guys for giving me this info. Can I? I should be able to jump. Oh, alright, not like that. Jump. There we are! Whoosh. Oh, I don't have my sword. Oh, please, go away! I can't use this by itself. Wait, what? Where are you going?
Cross with me, Redguard.
What? How did I get up here? Interesting.
Put it down. A sharp sword will be your death.
That's another prison. There's a... Where is the... That's not it. I don't think that's where my sword is. Sword. I need a blade. I need... Shoot. Need a blade to defend myself. Anything else here?
Die, Redguard.
I can't open this door. No, it won't. It'll be me breaking my legs at this rate. This way is nothing. Dun, 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 dun. Suddenly epic music. Now where? Oh, whoop. Where is my sword? Whoa, that's a pit. Where's my sword? Why do I have to run everywhere just to find a stupid sword? Why do I have to wander around every place? It's in a side room. Is this it? Yep. It's my stuff.
Finally, my equipment. This should even the odds with Rickon's men.
Other interesting items, such as. Hello. You gonna open this door or what? Let's see, what other interesting items are there? There is a torch. Okay, strength potion. Let's... say, alright, so sword. I hold alt to defend myself. Interesting. Wait, can I kill these guys through the door? Looks like that's a no. Yeah, it's just... It's, oh hey, look, I can clash metal with metal. Such a pleasant sound. Wait, okay, no, you can, I'll ask you, is there something that I'm missing in this side room? Getting a little paranoid, because I might be missing something very useful. And, well, honestly, at this point, I might as well accept all of the help. Yeah, you know what, there doesn't seem to be anything, yeah, it's just me being paranoid. Uh, What's down here? Oh, that's lava.
I got you. You're quite resourceful.
Only
one.
Not this time.
You're trifling.
Jump. I'm trying to move. I'm trying to strafe.
You're quite resourceful.
Ow.
Floor now. I'm No, come on. You're a surrender now.
No. Ah, crap.
You're quite
really awkward.
Excellent.
At least I know that I can block. That explains them blocking too. Not this time. Haha! Oh. Alright, that's not it. Well, now that we have our trusty saber back.
It's my trusty saber.
Awkward is an understatement. Yeah, actually, I'm going to end the stream here. I believe I have some other things to do tonight for the sake of my schedule, so I really, actually wait, should I end the stream here? Yeah, you know what? No, I'm not gonna end. After all, the music has climaxed. Instead, I'm going to the bathroom. Be right back.
We'll be right back.
Is it bad to say that I'm happy to be in jail? Because I made some really good progress. Hold on. There we are. Get back to me, window. Here we are. Audio's back. Time to play some more Redguard. Oh, excuse me. No, there's nothing else in those rooms. Just more guards.
It's one of put it down.
It's one of the pirates.
I'll spill yours yet. Your style needs work, Redguard. Rebel.
It's.
You're quite resourceful. Don't you?
Come on. Okay. It's a little awkward to... Okay, again, awkward's an understatement, but... I'm trying to strafe and block at the same time. But I never had any need to press shift and alt before at the same time before in my lifetime. How much gold do I have? A decent amount.
It's one of the pirates!
Get him! Oh, get out of my body. There.
Excellent.
So now, it's going to be quite a maze to get out of these catacombs. It's going to be quite the maze, all right. In fact, I'm going to save. I 11 plus 11. 22 potions left. Quite a lot, but I can't be too carefree. What's down here? Some hieroglyphs, or what is that? It looks like standard Galactic Basic from Commander Keen. Oh, I've definitely changed during the time of Commander Keen. Oh, hold on, nope. Okay, I open a door. Where does that lead to? So exciting, it's a door! And a rope! It's one of the pirates! I'm hearing molten rock. Oh. Oh! That should not have worked. Okay, I was gonna say, was I supposed to go across that? Alright. Platforming. Oh! How do I swing? Not this. What's with the metal I'm hearing? Oh, hold on. Swing? Okay, that's a little odd. I press left and right to swing. Up and down to move up and down the rope. And up and down to swing. Up and down to move down, up and down the rope, left and right to swing. Kind of odd, if you ask me. Swing, what's this metal that I'm hearing? Oh, no, that's the wrong key. Space to jump. Ooh, that might be a little too low. It may or may not be too low. I think I'm fine. Even if my feet hit the ledge a little bit.
There he is.
Whoops.
No match. You're stuck too quick. A sharp sword. You're quite resourceful. Ye, come on.
Whoops.
A sharp sword would be your death.
Ah! I'm gonna die. Some stuff here. A rune. I clipped through the floor.
A line and a dot.
Okay, that clipped through that like it was nothing. Okay then. Slow motion jumping. That's fine and all. What about these candles? Wait, hold on. No, I need a... I was thinking of using the torch to light these candles. But, not sure if... Seems that it's not too certain whether I can do that. Oh, what about this? Alright, that's nothing. This rune, though.
It doesn't do anything by itself.
Up there.
It doesn't do anything by itself.
Wait, hold on. Wait a minute. Torch. What do I do from here? I can't go back. I think I can't. So now what? I can run along the wall really fast, or I can try to look. No, I can't look through the wall and see the other rooms. No exploits for me. So these candles. Feels like I can just light a torch on it. I have to go back? Let's see, can I come back from there? Whoosh. Don't want to go too low. I should be dying from poison gas. From the lava. bum 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 bum. Slow. How very slow this gameplay is. Mirror on the wall. Who's the bravest of them all? Okay, good. I can like go back in places. Whoa, maybe. Is there anything else that I'm missing? Oh, there's interesting. It goes all the way back to here. Well, I know I have that rune, which now means I have no idea where to go. Hold on. One, two. Oh, it opens that door. Let's look in these other rooms. And yeah, prepare to see a bunch of action. Very slow-paced action. This looks very familiar.
It's one of the pirates! Oh, traitor! You are a pirate!
I'm never gonna get used to the combat.
Five gold pieces.
Health potion. An iron skin potion. Wait, no, nope, that's H to heal. How much? 4 ALO mixtures left. Wait, what did I pick up? A leather pouch? Or did I pick up gold? See, chest contains
this should help.
Gold that I could not see. But, oh well. Castles. Now, what else can I say? Get up. Oh shoot, two of them. Camera.
Put it down. Stop, traitor. Blood with it. Surrender now. Surrender now. You're quite resourceful, traitor. Come on. So quick. Slower now. Yeah. A sharp sword.
Gotcha.
Some gold. This should help.
I think I'm gonna run out of health potions before. I think I'm gonna run out of health potions before getting out of here. So here is just the bottom area of this. I can pick up a torch. Wait, what do you mean? Where? What torch? Oh, that! Couldn't see that. Alright, I have two torches now. And there's another way I can go. Yeah, I think it was this way. Back here, there's a rope too that doesn't lead to anywhere. Rafe, jump on the rope. Yeah, it just does nothing. Wait. Okay. It looks like I can't fall off. I can't fall off the rope by pressing down. No, that opens that. So this and that opens the other door. So that room should be helpful in some fashion. Oh, what? Okay. More platforming! Yay! Where do I go from here? Oh, camera's moving really fast for some reason. What I wanted to do, but that's fine. Back. Gotcha. Okay then. Had to save for every few steps now. Because this... Well, this is just frankly perilous. Especially since he keeps walking forward after landing every jump. Strafe a little bit. Aren't you able to destroy those fireball shooting things? There's a guard or two over there. Save. Up. Ow! Wow, that does a lot of damage. So are you.
Some gold.
Trying to concentrate on getting the heck out of here. Oh, that's another guard. Heal. Wait, is there someone behind me? Quick!
You're a fool, Redguard. You should just surrender. I'll spill yours yet.
Come on.
You're slow.
Strafe.
I'm quick. A sharp sword will be your death.
Gotcha! Come on, there! One wrong move, one wrong step can cost you your whole life. Oh, what? Whoa, hello. That must have been what I was hearing. That swinging sound. Hmm. Wait. Swing. Swing. What does this do? Oh, that's a rune.
A rune with two lines and a dot.
Am I missing a rune?
A rune with
two lines.
A rune with a line.
I feel like that I'm missing something. I have become the Matrix. Gotcha. Alright, let's try that again. Two. Okay then. Alright, let's platform again. And Redguard. I'm dead. Oh, what are you? All right. Games, old school games are very stable specimen, aren't they? Not. Whoa. Hold back there. Goodness gracious of me, this is going to be a test to go back the way I came. Also, how did he get these guards out here? Unless there's a secret passage that I don't know about, these guards would have to go through all of that platforming crap to get to this room with the rune. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna deal with this on Sunday. Yes, it's the end of Redguard for real now. So, like I said, there's going to be Resident Evil 5 tomorrow. Because Halloween, according to the economy, has already started. So I hope to see you on Saturday. It's definitely been interesting, this Redguard stream. And I hope to see you guys then. This is OmegaNate signing out. Without his credits, hold on. Oh, also, before we go, give me a moment, where, credits, Streamlabs, end of stream. Ba 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 ba. I don't know if I'm continuing the music, but anyways, thank you, Chancellor Sopot. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Anyways, thank you for the follow. I'll see you guys tomorrow. This is OmegaNate signing out.